Not be seeing snowflakes here in South Florida, but we are certainly feeling the impact of this winter weather. Tori Dunnan is live in West Palm Beach at Palm Beach International Airport. Tori, what kind of troubles are travelers running into?
Well, you can see here behind me, planes are grounded as well as many people stranded at Palm Beach International Airport. And I just talked with airport officials. They're saying between the hours of 6 o'clock this morning and about 2 o'clock this afternoon, there will have been about 20 canceled or delayed flights here at the airport. And obviously that means that some visitors might have to extend their trip right here in the Sunshine State.
We were afraid that we might not make it, but there's no cancellations at this juncture. So we're going to go for it.
Go for it, but you better toss a lucky penny in the fountain at PBIA if you're headed up north. Make sure you wish for good luck flying in and out of regions covered in white.
Last I talked, there was snow on the ground.
It's about 4 below zero and 18 inches of snow.
Flyers face an arrivals and departures board smeared with the word canceled.
I'd rather stay another week. In fact, I've seriously thought about it.
I'm expecting my car in the parking lot to be covered. I'm going to have to try and find it. So I don't know. I just take it like it comes.
This week, frustration builds as blurry-eyed travelers are grounded again.
They're prepared up there, sure. But we weren't.
But there are always those visitors in the Sunshine State who aren't ready to return to the cold.
Is your flight canceled?
No, dang it.
And if you are one of those people who actually wants to make it home, I do have some advice for you. It's to check the status of your flight before you head to the airport. Last thing you want to do is get there and then realize that you have to wait there for hours or even more than hours. So we do have a link on our website, WPBF.com. You'll find that at the top of the homepage, and hopefully that will be able to help you out. We are live at the airport. Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.